I'm Dr. Ashley Geoghegan, and this is Coco. We're here today to talk to you about food allergies and what you can do if your pet is suffering with this. Dogs suffering from food allergies can have chronic ear infections, runny eyes, browning between the toes and their feet. They can have itching along their flank, and some of them suffer from gastrointestinal problems. Food allergies are caused by your dog's immune system reacting to proteins in the diet. These proteins can be from vegetables, meats, or grains. As you can imagine, figuring out what the culprit is can be extremely difficult. So what's a pet parent to do? Once your veterinarian can eliminate topical parasites or infection from not being the medical cause, we can focus on food. I usually start by recommending that my patients get a novel protein diet. What most people don't realize is that often pets' food have a conglomerate of many, many proteins in the ingredients. A novel protein diet is one protein that your pet has never had before, and we do the trials. Pets are usually less reactive to novel proteins or new proteins. Many of the common pet foods have chicken and beef as the common ingredient. What we're gonna do is try to find one that has a novel or new protein that your dog has never seen before. A good one that I like to start with is Stella and Chewy's rabbit. These diet trials can last up to 6 weeks, and I'm talking about 6 weeks of committed diet trial. No crackers on the floor, no parts of your hamburger after dinner. You have to have just this novel protein for 6 straight weeks. If your dog is doing great after that 6 weeks, then you can continue on and you found your new food. If the dog is still having problems, ear problems, itching, then go ahead and try a different novel protein. Another thing to look for when selecting your pet's diet is probiotics. Probiotics are great for your dog's digestion, and they happen to be included in every one of Stella and Chewy's diets. As a holistic veterinarian, I know that food allergies can be very frustrating, but if you pick the right protein and work with your veterinarian, your pet can once again thrive. Right, Coco?